Dean Davison, Storm Surge, LLC, liveweatherblogs.com. Time for your week ahead. We're going to take a look at what's going to be happening over the next few days, which includes some precipitation here in the eastern United States. As we see on Tuesday, this cold front over here is going to actually move to the east. We have high pressure here in the Midwestern area, so you're not really having a problem out there in the Midwest, such as Illinois or Indiana, Iowa, Minnesota. That area is nice. We got precipitation possibilities here in the Pittsburgh area, also out towards Harrisburg and State College area, as these two fronts here look to combine to make a nor'easter, which will make it wet and windy for the end of the week. As you see, we get this next trough move in here in the East Coast. These two lows right here will combine together to make a nor'easter, which is basically a mid-latitude cyclone that forms and moves northeast, thus the name nor'easter. Main issues at this time of the year is heavy rainfall and some wind causing tidal issues. In the wintertime, it can cause snow. And usually, there's a difference between Miller A and Miller B storms, where you have the Miller A storms start here in the Gulf of Mexico, and those storms move up and get themselves off the coastline and move up the coast. Miller B situations a little different. They usually come across the country, are here, then transfer their energy along the coastline to around there, and they move northeast. That's your difference between a Miller A and Miller B, and we'll get more into that as the winter goes on. We start getting snowstorms, but you can see the cold and warm front moving to the Midwest and precipitation possible there, but our main threat here is this nor'easter that's going to develop here along the coastline. We're going to blow back some rain and wind on Wednesday back here from D.C. to Baltimore up to Philadelphia and New York City. We're going to have some showers down in the Delaware, in the Roanoke Valley, but that all will then move to the northeast. As we get further on, this thing starts to bomb out, which is bombogenesis, which is another terminology we like to use in winter weather. Bombogenesis is when you have a mid-latitude cyclone that intensifies by dropping 24 millibars in 24 hours. That is the official definition for bombogenesis, and it may occur with this storm as it moves to the northeast and out of the way, as we see high pressure move back into the area in the northeast for the late part of the week. The heavy precipitation, we're looking at an inch to two in the New Jersey area and up through New York City. Less than that, tenth of an inch, quarter of an inch in the Roanoke Valley. About a quarter of an inch to half an inch in the Washington, D.C., Baltimore area. And heaviest rain is going to be up near Maine. All right, we'll talk to you later. That is your week in weather. Meteorologist Dean Davison, Storm Surge LLC. Have a great one.